about to fall.
My name is Somwani, but you call me Swani.
You can call me Aji, just Aji.
I started out just based on passion. I didn't have any musical background or anything. So actually it started when I watched a video of Therese. She's a well-known singer at that time. She made it to Oprah and then Ellen. So that's the time I got inspired. And then I got lucky enough that then later on I met my husband. So he was actually my biggest influence to singing.
I started playing music when I was really young, back in church. So my dad's biggest inspiration for me, because he's a singer, he used to sing. And that's how I've been performing also for about 2 years already.
Yeah. Like John, Stan. I was kid, 6 or 7 years old, but not professional yet. I start around. I was 16, yes. Singing in front of people.
Thank you for supporting me in music and whatever I wanted to do. And although I wasn't allowed to do music when I was really young. But then I'm thankful that you guys are supporting me until now, wherever I go, wherever I go.
Okay, first off, I want to thank my parents for always believing in me, for always being very supportive of whatever I want to do. Next is my husband. And thank you, Abe, for guiding me throughout my journey of singing since I started from nothing and then up to where I am today. Yeah, so, okay, good luck on your competition.
Thanks to my wife and Ajit Band's member because keep supporting me in whatever I do. Thank you so much. I love you all. Thank you.